here with forward Craig Smith. Craig, you've been with the team for two games. You're averaging 15.5 points, 6 rebounds. Just talk about your experience so far.
My experience has been good. We've got a great group of guys. It's unfortunate that we're 500. Wish we could get the last game, but everything's been good. The coaching staff has been great. It's been a good environment.
Obviously, you spent some time in the NBA and decided to come to the NBA Development League. How can this league help you get back to the NBA?
Just basically working and critiquing my game, being able to extend my range out and, get a little bit better on defense and being able to be more of a vocal leader.
The team recently added DeAndre Liggins returned. Justin Hamilton was assigned. You haven't had a chance to play with those guys yet. What have you heard about them and what will they bring to the team this weekend?
I heard they were great guys. They were called up from the D League into, getting contracts. And so they're going to provide a much needed spark. And obviously they've been here before my time. So it's going to be great playing with them.
We got two big games this weekend playing the Idaho Stampede. What kind of things does the team need to do to pick up some big wins?
I think it just starts on the defensive end. As long as we start there and be aggressive, everything will work out for us. I mean, we're going to be at home. We're going to have a great crowd. And that would be great. It's just being on the defensive end and being able to communicate.
Last question. For people who haven't seen you play, if they come out to the games this weekend, what can they expect out of you?
They will see a rhino out in the wilderness being a beast.